I think digital regulation is a key part of building the cooperation, because it gives the rights for everyone and simply describe the do and don'ts.